be able to regenerate near trees. We'll make a note of it, but for now, that's the rule.
Time to set a battle plan.
Step inside the army, new kid. Let's see those new mystic powers of yours.
After Kyle's embarrassing defeat, the High Druid revealed that Stan had cast a banned endless winter spell. Magic far beyond his primitive mind. He must be stopped. This is Marshwalker territory, Cartman. You don't belong here. Fuck you. I'm the Grand Wizard. I belong everywhere. We'll see about that. You're goddamn right we're gonna see about it!
Now, my lords, let's keep this civil.
Keep it civil? What about this asshole? There's a rumor he's using banned spells. I'm the wizard. I'm the only one that gets to use banned spells.
Why don't you and I just settle this now, Cartman? One-on-one. Whoever wins gets to decide the rules forever.
Enough! we ought to lay out the grand rules so we can get started. So go ahead and lay out your cards.
Try not to break any rules while you're, like, picking cards. Your rules are bullshit, and I'm gonna take you down and prove it!
So, what do we got here, fellas?
Oh yeah, this is good. Oh cool, radioactivity! And a boost to our double daggers. Is that all? Oh yeah, that's good. Proximity shields! Laser swords! Elusive shadow! Diet time! Whatever. These'll show you. What the fuck? A plus 10 axe? You can't do that! Yes, I can, dude. I forged it by completing a quest. It's totally legal. Ask Butters.
Gee, I don't know. Let me ask the damage grab. Damage grab? Is a plus 10 axe legal?
Sure, why not?
The damage scrab is spoken. Stan's axe is legal.
So, we're still gonna beat the shit out of you. Ask Kyle how my plus 10 wizard balls taste, because you're next. Whatever, see you on the front line, Cartman. Damn right I'll see you there. On the front line, son of a bitch. Okay, so obviously I can't be on the front of the line, but I'll be in the back casting spells and doing wizard shit to keep you all safe.
They're still enemies, new kid. You gotta beat them first.
An ambush? We gotta push past these marshwalkers. If I was there, I wouldn't let myself get my ass kicked by some gay lords holding up little pieces of metal. I mean, that's just me, though.
We're just playing. Ugh. Damn it, I'm out.
Oh.
Wow.
Ugh. Eesh.
If you can't deal with one fucking archer, maybe you could get a friend who can.
Sure. Eat. I'm dead.
Player one, you okay now? I was worried.
Ah! I'm dead. Ugh. Remember me! Ow! No! You got me! Ow! Ooh! I'm hit!
That's a lot of healing you're doing. Make sure you take care of yourself too, okay?
Ow! Right in the back. Ow!
Dickhead, your buddy is getting jockeyed.
Breathe deeply.
I'm invincible, dummy. Oh, you're going to taste all my laundry.
Did you just hit me?
Ow!
That must have hurt. You'll pay for that.
Going for their knees. Kia!
You can't touch me!
If they're blocking the front, you hit them from the back. It's not rocket science.
Ha! Fuck!
You won't like this. I'm invincible, dummy. Ha! You're a poop face now. I'll be back.
Yeah! You're going down.
Brought you to this peaceful respite, and to me. A dark wind brought these to me. Tapping into the darkness, huh? If anyone asks, I wasn't here. I'm everywhere.
Well, hello there. Behold, several wonderful choices. I've had my eye on that one myself. See you soon. Find Stan and smash his army, and then kick him in the bows if you can.
Your army won't help you, Cartman! You're gonna die today!
What did you say?
I said, you're gonna die today!
Screw you, you're gonna die!
What?
I said, screw you, you're gonna...
Never mind! Let's just fucking go!
Whatever!
Let's just fucking go!
That's what I said, let's fucking go!
New kids are dead!
No! No, they're not. They're only mostly dead.
I can use my wizard powers to bring them back to life.
Oh, yeah. Your axe gave them, dysentery. Dysentery only does 99 damage. They each have one hit point left.
That's not fair.
Hey, I don't make the rules. Actually, I kind of do.
Butters, what the hell? What the fuck kind of quest did Stan do to get that axe?
It says here, he passed several tests of strength to collect vials of a mysterious gooey stuff, and then used the goo to forge an axe of unimaginable strength. Pretty cool, huh?
This isn't fair, Butters. You have to figure something out so I can beat Stan.
Well, there is an official anything you can do, I can do too clause in the rulebook, so technically, you can do the same quest Stan did and get his secret power.
Oh, good. Do that, new kid. Finish the quest, get powered up, and stop embarrassing me. I cast a spell, your health is back to 100. Get the fuck up. God, I have to do everything around here.
Good luck. You're gonna need it. Da-da-da.
Dun-dun-dun. Well, don't scare the new fellas. Be nice to them.
You don't let me have any fun.
Nope.
If you touch the ground, you'll die for real this time. I'm serious. My wizard magic needs a long rest to recharge, and I've only had like an hour-long nap.
Guys, come on!
Oh no! Ouch! Ow! Ow! Ah! My shield could block. No fudge. Target sighted. Ow!
Shit, the next roof is too high, and that catapult has a lock on it. We'll have to fight to move forward. Great, keep moving across the rooftops.
Well, shit, they broke the catapult. How do we get across now?
Well, actually, Eric, I think that there was a trebuchet.
No, it's not, Butters, because it's not all dumb in French. New kid, go look for anything stretchy you can find. We'll need to make a new catapult flinger. Yes, new kid, that's perfect. Keep looking around for more used condoms. We'll just need a few more to fix the catapult.
Aha!
Ah. Oh, that must have hurt.
Ugh! Going for their knees. Ugh. Fuck!
You can't touch me!
You're gonna break your knees, Forthy.
I'm just doing my job.
Wah!
Oh, fudge. Ugh! I'm hit!
Gonna just let your buddy get smothered, huh? That's pretty cold.
Ow.
Surprise!
You can't touch me!
Ow! Fuck! Ugh! Going for their knees!
Bleeding! Fragile car-
knees! Fuck! Rah! Wah! Gonna break your knees, Forky. Ugh! Impossible!
Looks kind of juicy, but whatever, as long as it stretches. Can you find any more?
Nuh-uh.
New Kid, your buddy is getting choked, dude!
Aim for their feet!
If they're blocked, bring the rubber back to the catapult, New Kid. I think we can fix it.
You can't touch me. See you soon, kid.
Take that.
The catapult works! Now get the fuck out of there! I can see you. You can't hide forever.
Here they come.
Taking out their feet. Ow!
Oh no!
I'm hit!
Going for their knees. Fuck!
We're just playing.
Gonna break your knees, Forky.
Nice try.
Ow, what?
Not the remember me.
No. Rejected. New Kid's healing fast. Oh, nuts.
Taking out their feet. Going for their knees. Wah!
You dare?
Blocked it!
Ow!
Ah! Oh no!
Ow!
Eesh!
We need reinforcements! Marsh walkers, assemble!
I need a break.
Oh crap! Oh nuts!
Nope!
You'll pay for that.
Eesh.
Did you just hit me?
It was a...
There, New Kid, jump down!
Oh.
Get over here, poser. Here's what fate has in store. Dark matter? Very goth.
Good job taking the high road. Here's an upgrade. Fate has chosen these upgrades for you today. Upgrade, here you go. You got it, boss. Wonderful choice. See ya. It's a marshwalker ambush!
Look out! I'm feeling dizzy. Ow! Damn it! No, you got me!
Save your teammate, asshole!
Can't touch me!
Wah!
Healing, shmealing.
can't keep running into arrows and stay alive, dumbass.
Ah! Ow!
Taking out their feet.
Oh! Eek. Grr.
Fuck!
Ha! No!
Ow!
Get ready for round two.
Gonna...
See, you survived another fight. Here's what fate has in store for you. How do you like it now? That looks pretty good. I'm rooting for you. I'm honestly kind of a little OP, new kid, so don't feel bad if my kill count, like, triples yours.
Bye-bye.
Bullshit!
The light is ours!
The other team played a laser sword card. Don't let it get close!
Defenses already! See, this is why Stan is annoying as shit.
You'll pay for that!
Ow.
Aim for their feet! Shit! Did you just hit me?
The rules say you gotta finish combat before using lockpick skills.
Catapults? Already? Is that allowed?
This is so...
Can you hurry it up, please? Get in the catapult. Fight them, warriors, and win!
Hey, eek. Too rough. Ooh, I'm hit! Ow! Oh! Ow! Ow! Yaw! Ouch!
Ow!
Ooh! Owie.
Nuh-uh!
Ow! Quack!
Ow!
That tickles.
Are you gonna, like, kill that healer or what?
No!
Ow.
Ah.
I don't think so.
We're just playing. Eek.
Oh, nuts. Thanks, I needed a break.
Ah! I'm dead.
Oh, I'm gonna take a break.
Ooh!
That's stupid.
Says, come on, Mars Walkers!
Let's get you an upgrade for the upcoming epic battle.
Excellent selection. Good luck with the rest of your journey.
New kid, you're no match for my marshwalker powers. So I'm just gonna have my friend Kenny kick your ass. All right, new kid, take out Princess Kenny. Don't let her kiss you, or you're totally gonna be pussy whipped. Oh, shit. Princess Kenny is working with Stan. Uh-oh. That charming son of a bitch is gonna try and stop us with her big titties and her sultry kisses. I'm out of here! It didn't have to be like this. Damn it.
Gee whiz, player one. That's a ton of dark matter. A real impressive load.